Okay, you guys can hear me okay? All right. Check. Okay. Thanks. Okay. All right. So, yes, it is, great to be here on with Earth Modular Society. For International Drone Day. This is my first time streaming with them. It's an honor. We got some drone. Ah, man. Systems beyond visual line of sight. Aviation rulemaking committee. March 10th, 2022. Final report. Final report. Final report. Widely understood that the safety and efficiency benefits of commercial uncrewed aircraft systems, UAS, are significant. For example, commercial UA operations provide countless public benefits and essential services to the American public, including delivery critical supplies, life-saving medicines and commercial products. UA are also helping to improve safety and efficiency by inspecting critical infrastructure at scale, enhancing access to essential goods and services, connecting communities, and supporting first responders. Notwithstanding these benefits for the American public, current Federal Aviation Administration FAA regulations do not enable the domestic UA beyond visual line of sight, DVLOS, industry to scale and achieve meaningful results from those benefits. The current rules also do not reflect the competencies needed to safely operate highly automated UAS, which hinders the ability to expand UAS DVLOS operations to achieve the maximum societal and economic benefits for the American public. Safely realizing these benefits at scale should be the goal of any rulemaking initiative for routine DVLOS integration. The industry is ready. The industry is ready and willing to provide resources, technology, and expertise to scale DVLOS. And many companies, communities, and industrial sectors have invested substantial resources in developing UAS technology to realize these benefits. It is important that a new regulatory framework be established to capitalize on UAS, enhance safety, and promote sustainable transportation solutions, all while ensuring America's continued leadership in aviation innovation. And it's not beyond visual line of sight, it is here in front of him. Focus on the problem just long enough to validate it. And I try so hard to focus on the solution. When I do that by myself, I get a little locked in here, like I'm my friend. I see community. And I find it on Twitch, and I find it on Twitter, and I find it on Discord, and it's living in my city. All around me. And there's so many of us. So many of us. It's all of us. It is all of us, and we are loved. We are love. We are love. We are. Thank you. Okay. Thank you for having me. I will see you on the airwaves.